It's pretty fast.
To get in pretty quick.
A lot of the load. No, it's not just CPU time that affects P3. Load. It actually has to pull some stuff from online.
Stay behind Clayton in the left lane.
I usually get in with like 40 seconds to go in practice, so I can always get two laps in. What the hell is up with this heavy braking up in front of me?
They're trying to charge their brakes back up instead of just using the no boost button.
Typical MPs.
Wait, are they actually doing that? I mean, it's so easy to just find a button to no boost.
Got four buttons.
Now, it's an internet time, because I've watched the processor while it's loading, and it's barely...
Standing starts, boys?
No.
Thank God, no.
You don't watch the processor, you have to open it up and watch the individual cores. You'll see when it's loading that one of your cores is at 100%.
Yeah, it's a single core process, so it rips through one of them.
Oh, guys, let's just keep it clean on this, okay? On the Porsche can, guys.
Doug, I'm gonna go in behind you.
Thomas, I'm gonna go in behind you.
Get ready. Go, go, go!
Boosting on the start finish straight? Alright.
You're clear on the left.
Yep, welcome to Lemans.
On your left, clear left.
You need to slow down a bit if you don't want a penalty.
And the curve, alright.
Check out!
Fuck! When I went off track, my tires went to glass.
Ah! What a dumb ass.
Hey, you moved! I think you've got
5 minutes. The captain, Clayton, in front
is
now.
I was completely being cut around. I never had a chance. I was holding the brake the whole time.
Yeah, no, you got no chance here at that speed.
No, people are just
behind us now. 1.7 seconds.
Yeah, I got so much damage. I tried everything to avoid you, David, but nothing I could have done. I didn't mean to plow into the deep on you, but yeah. Who was that caused the wreck? Yep, you hit the brakes too hard.
Yan Carl, you are a pig.
Wow, wow. Good race, I guess. I probably should have towed.
Wow, that was a pretty good crash for you guys. Thank you for not hitting me, sucker.
It would be nice to be able to race more than one lap when I wait 2 hours to sign up for this crap.
Yeah, I'm kind of mad as well. Other people really not understand how this car drives.
Gap 2, Jensen behind is now 3.1 seconds.
And also understanding that the first lap doesn't have really any impact on the race if you're a good driver.
I've been doing Le Mans now for like 8 seasons. So I've done like local Le Mans races and all I see is just guys that are like, I've got
Yeah, it's just you just gotta, like the whole thing is just learning how to drive fast. It's not like
4.9 seconds.
Learning to use the boost is just, it's needed.
I boost up to the start-finish line, but I do that on every lap.
Yeah, everyone does that. I got 54 seconds of repairs from that. Yeah.
How are you back already? Still got a minute of recording.
I drove! So if I'm down on power, if I'm down on top speed, I'm just gonna park it, I'm gonna bother.
You please shut up and drive?
We're in the pit!
If you don't want to hear chat, you've got a mute button.
Alright, Douglas,
so
you're reeling.
You can type yourself down.
The gap's now 1.8.
We're here. This is a social thing.
Five men.
Shut up! You! In fact, next time you talk, I'll just mute you specifically.
Cool, can I have all your IR then for the crash that you just need to hope now lost IR from?
So, 25 minutes required repairs.
16 years, I don't know.
Bye.
Point 7 seconds. The leader has just done a 3:23.7. You've just done a 3:23.7. The gap to Clayton ahead is now 3.7.
What wing are you running, Kip?
Clayton in. The gap is 3.6. Fastest lap for Clayton, 3:21.6. To Clayton ahead is now 4.4 seconds. Fastest lap for Clayton, 3:20.9 seconds. Raptor, Clayton, in front is now 5.5 seconds. To Clayton, ahead is now 5.8. That's a new fastest lap for Clayton, 3:20.3. Douglas, you reel in Clayton. The gap is now 5.9.
Hey, Gregor, are you on voice activation? Because we can hear you weird wheel turning every now and then.
If you stop off your fuel.
I don't think I'm on voice activation. I was just pressing the wrong button.
Tempo. Clayton ahead is now 5.1.
That lap time was 3:22.3. Clayton in front is now 6.1 seconds. Slower car. That's clear. Clayton in, the gap is 5.2 seconds. Okay Douglas, slower cars ahead. These guys will be fighting for position, they might not see you. Just done a 3:23.1. The gap to Clayton ahead is now 5.4 seconds. Coming up on a slower class car. The gap to Clayton in front is now 5.6. Minutes of fuel remaining. The gap to Clayton ahead is increasing. It's now 6.1 seconds. Gap to Clayton ahead is now 7.0. Douglas, we're at the halfway point. We estimate 6 minutes of fuel remaining. The gap to Clayton ahead is increasing. It's now 7.8. New fastest lap for Clayton, 3:19.6 seconds. Very little fuel left. Coming to the pits at the end of this lap. Box this lap. The gap to Clayton in front is now 9.2. Okay, we'll fill you to the end. Clayton is pitting. Is the car rejoining? Activate limiter. Clayton is now leading. The car behind is pitting. Box in, 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. Exit looks clear.
Walk that speed, David. Like, walk the speed.
Lower class car ahead. Left side. Left side's clear. Clear on the left. The gap ahead is now 4.5. slower class car ahead. Lower class car ahead.
Left side, there's a car. Be left.
Focus. That's 20 minutes to go. Seconds. close to 11 seconds. Lower class car ahead.
Left side, clear on the left.
Okay, Douglas, keep doing what you're doing. This is spot on. 15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes. Is now 12 seconds. Slower class car ahead.
Car left. Clear left.
Up on a slower class car. That last lap was a 3:23.5.
Hey, Greg! I rock up, I rock up! Oh, 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 oh.
Slower class car ahead. The gap behind is now 12 seconds. Slower class car.
I'm gonna throw it in there, Tom. It'd be good if you could, you know, do it before the
slower car. Thank you. minutes to go. This is good. We'll be on the podium if we can keep it together. Is now 12 seconds. Okay, Douglas, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Behind is now 13 seconds. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Last lap, bring it on home.
Leaders are on white flag, right?
Why question it? Just say yes or no. Question.
No. Why is it yes? That's why, trust me. If he says why, then it's a yes. Quick.
Yeah. That's my bad, I apologize.
Don't worry, first time I ever saw that question as well. I just want this football race over with.
Same, brother.
Racing is fun when you've got top 5 speed, you get taken out on the first lap by someone a bit too aggressive. doing, Justin?
That's 5 minutes to go. Come on, keep it together. We'll be on the podium here. Well done. Decent drive.